Fierce was a kid with a pet goat, and what a big catastrophe. Cause the goat gobbled up everything in sight, he was a constant eating disastrophe. He ate his mom's chair, and he ate his dad's hair, he even ate the cushions on the couch. And all the stuff he ate made the goat feel bad, so Ferris came up with another plan. Goat, you gotta eat a better diet. Fruit and dairy, vegetable diet, they went to McDonald's for a treat. They had milk to drink, and they had fruit to eat. Now goat thinks he's as strong as an ox. If only we could get him to stop eating the box. Ferris was a kid with a pet goat, and what a big catastrophe. As the goat gobbled up everything in sight, he was a constant eating disastrophe. He ate his mom's chair, and he ate his dad's hair, and he even ate the cushions on the couch. And all the stuff he ate made the goat feel bad, so Ferris